my Bond girl in the water right now.
Oh, I have fond memories of my first season of Housewives.
Look, it looks like a movie right here.
This is where she's a Bond girl. I mean, come on.
That's your Bond girl, Erica Jane.
I tell her that. She is.
So what is it like to film with those girls? I mean, because we all know that these reality shows can be fun, but they can also be catty. There are fights, there's drama. What's it been like for you?
All the above of what you just said. My first season was really like, I think, getting my feet wet. It's like your honeymoon phase. I had a lot of fun. We're very lucky that we get to go to, you know, all these amazing restaurants and fabulous trips. We really are. And that does not go unnoticed with me. This season for me was very different and very challenging. I still enjoyed being on the show, but it's hard. It is really hard. Yeah. There's a lot of personalities and a lot of judgment and different dynamics. But I also think that's also what makes it interesting for people to watch.